Hey, 4th and 5th graders, this is Pastor Jeremy, and we're really excited about tween worship for 4th and 5th grade starting this Sunday. I wanted to make sure you knew exactly how to get there, because it's going to be for the first month in the youth area. And so I just want to show you how to get there. You start here. This is the big staircase in the Christ Center, and you're going to look for these signs, and they're going to tell you where to go. And the first place to go is upstairs, so we're going to do that. All right, so we're at the top of the stairs, and you might think you're going through the double doors, but the sign says to go the other way. So that's where we're going, down to the youth hall. All right, we are at the end of the hall next to the Coke machine, and hey, look, here's Mr. Bill. He is our middle school pastor. He's going to be helping out with the service so that you get to know him before you move up into the youth group. So let's look for our next sign. There it is on the bulletin board. And we got to go down this way. Take a left down the hall. And you see those double doors right there? That's where tween worship is going to happen. And here we are at the end of the hall. This is it. You can see the signs. Tween worship is happening this Sunday during the tempo. Oh, gosh. Yeah, Mr. Bill will not scare you, but this Sunday, during the 10:40 worship service, this is where tween worship is happening for 4th and 5th graders. We'll see you here on Sunday.